Steroids. Is that what this shit is?
still in my obstacle course. Why are you not finishing my...
Yes, Sergeant.
One, two, one.
Hey.
Hey, man, how'd you do?
This is all I could find.
Oh, man, what do we have here? Oh, brother, you a lifesaver, dude.
Right on.
Thank you.
Do you need anything else, Weaver? Weaver, do you need... Totally.
Hey, Corporal St. John, you one of the good ones, man. Brother from another mother.
Deke! Corporal! Hey!
Hey, Sarge.
Okay. Corporal St. John, Deke. See you around.
Corporal St. John.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Credit burning a hole in your man purse, or what? Oh, big spender. Ho! And he goes for the upgrade. Nice. Okay, now that's more like it. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Okay, yeah. Every little bit helps, yeah? Huh? Okay. Hey, Corporal St. John, I'll catch you... later. Deke, Corporal in command.
Corporal, konnichiwa.
Sergeant.
Only one. Just the one? Is that it then? Only one ear. Is this correct? Very good. Good work. Nice job. All right. Goodbye, Corporal St. John.
Well, Corporal Deacon St. John.
Hello, Sergeant.
Nothing today? See you,
Corporal St. John, what are you up to? Yeah?
Sarge?
Yes, sir. That's a good one. Good piece of equipment right there. Well, there you go.
Together, keep it together.
See you, Corporal.
Corporal St. John, I've got an urgent assignment for you.
Sort of assume that's why you radioed me to report in, sir.
One of our patrols has been wiped out. I sent another patrol to find them, and all of our men have been accounted for, but one.
Private Gomez. Yeah, is she alive?
I don't know. Tracked from the site lead in all directions. I need someone with your unique skills to go to the site and check it out.
Okay, I'll do what I can.
I know I can count on you, St. John. Dismissed.
Hold on, I'm coming.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Diamond Lake, there's a militia camp. You gotta ask for Captain Khoury.
Oh, I was done for. Holy shit, you know? Thank you so much, oh man.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know who. Now just keep running, stay off the road.
Not the place, Grab.
It doesn't look too bad. Okay.
You think you can track him?
Yeah, if Gomez is here.
That's all of them.
Gomez, you in here?
Hey, I'm in here. St. John. Hey, I'm in here. Come on, buddy, I'm in here. St. John, I'm in here. Where are you?
Hold on. Gomez. Good to see you breathing.
St. John, never thought I'd be glad to see your ugly mug.
Hey,
You got any blood left in that scrawny ass of yours? It looks like you were trying to leave it all over the campus.
It wasn't all mine.
Okay, are you good to go? Because your bike's still out front, looks like a piece of shit, but I think it's probably that way before, you know?
I could still beat your ass in a fair race. Hey, St. John. Thanks.
Go on, get out of here. Corporal St. John to Captain Curry. I found her, sir. Private Gomez is on her way back.
St. John, good work.
I'll radio in to check on her. St. John out. Boozer, you there? Lost Lake Camp. Come in.
Deke, that's good to hear from you. How's it going?
Everything's fine. Booze man, I'm okay.
Yeah? Bullshit. How long did we ride together? What's going on, brother?
Look, Sarah. It's a long story, but she's part of the militia down here. She wants to come back with me, but they're forcing her to stay, Booze man. They're not gonna let us leave.
What the hell? Forcing you to stay? Jesus, dude. Where are you? Okay, I'm gonna grab Iron Mike, Ricky, some men. We'll find a way down there.
Boozer, no.
No, you don't understand. They got hundreds of men, and they are armed. Shit, they stole from the National Guard, the military, the...
I don't give a shit what they've got. We're gonna...
Oh, God damn it, listen to me. We cannot let the Colonel, their leader, find out about Lost Lake. These crazy boys are batshit fucking crazy. The militia, they're attacking every camp they come across. Drifters, squatters, campers, makes no difference to them.
Oh, Jesus, Steve.
Look, I got this. I got this figured out. Just if anything happens to me, if you don't hear from me again, then...
Deke, you're gonna figure this out, like you said. Okay, you get Sarah, and you get her the hell out of there, you hear me?
Yeah, who's that? I hear you.
All right, that's more like it. Now you're cutting out. I mean, if I can't... Deke?
I hear you, brother. I hear you. Taking out.
St. John Akuri, Captain. Just checking in to make sure Gomez made it back okay.
Yes. Private Gomez was very grateful. She said that if it weren't for you,
just doing my job, Captain. St. John out.
So, what do you want from me, O'Brien?
I'm glad she's alive, your wife.
Okay, what do you want?
I told you the infected, the freaks, are mutating, some faster than others.
Mm-hmm.
We placed a tracking bracelet on one of them, so that we could track it and stop it periodically and draw blood samples and check the progress of the virus.
Okay, so why do you need me?
Well, it's wandered into militia territory.
Oh, right.
We can't get close to it.
Yeah, no fly zone, outpost with RPGs.
Exactly.
What's this?
Once you've tracked it down, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. This pack holds everything you need to do a field biopsy. We need blood and tissue samples. Can you handle that?
Yeah, I can figure it out.
By the way, nice uniform, Corporal. Suits you.
Suck it.
The tracking signal is coming from somewhere around Mount Scott. There's a cave. The subject you're tracking has a super elevated metabolism. We think it might be headed there. If there's something else we'd like you to check, we did send a team.
what else can you tell me about this freak you're tracking?
We don't have all the answers. All we know is that the infected are mutating. We're talking about leaping past millions of years of evolution. We think they're communicating with each other the way ants and bees and other...
You know, to me, sounds like a whole lot of mumbo-jumbo.
Believe what you want. Once you see our test subject, you'll change your mind. O'Brien out.
O'Brien, I'm at the cave and I'm heading in. You guys gonna be ready?
Yes, we're standing by.
Oh, Jesus.
What's wrong?
Freaker shit. Freaker shit everywhere. Hey, O'Brien, you got any idea what took out your men? Am I walking into a horde here?
No idea. We never heard back from them. Remember, if you find them, we got people here who'd be grateful.
Grateful? Grateful. Yeah, that changes everything. Yeah, I got it. Good. I'll take care of it. Out.
O'Brien, how many men are in here? How many did you lose?
Four.
Four men.
A researcher and three soldiers.
Jesus, O'Brien, what am I doing in here?
The researcher, Coop, is a personal friend of mine. You do this and I'll do whatever I can to help you get your wife, O'Brien, out.
O'Brien, so while I'm tracking down your pet freak, give me some more mumbo-jumbo. Tell me about the virus. I mean, something that I don't know.
For those exposed, the virus infection rate is close to 100%. In the first weeks, almost everyone under the age of 12 was killed. Something to do with how puberty, or the lack of it, affected the body's immune response. Everyone over the age of 60 mostly were also killed. Their bodies just couldn't handle the rapid genetic mutations on a cellular level. Everyone else who is exposed becomes transformed as the genes mutate. The thing is, the virus is mutating at an exponential rate.
I know, you keep saying that. What does that mean?
It means that the infected subject, the freaker you're tracking down, isn't like any you've seen before. We've tracked and identified over 12 mutations.
12?
Yeah, and that's just the beginning. You wouldn't believe some of the shit we've seen.
Yeah, well, probably would. St. John out. O'Brien, I reached your guy and, he's dead. ID says G. Hernandez.
How did it happen?
I'm not a coroner, O'Brien. How the hell do I know? Something tore him apart. This freak I'm tracking, is there something you haven't told me?
Not that I'm aware of. O'Brien out.
O'Brien, I found another one of your men. ID says his name was H.S. Patterson.
Okay. Thanks for letting me know.
You didn't ask, O'Brien.
Didn't ask what?
If he was alive or dead.
His radio's been dead for 12 hours. All their radios have been dead for 12 hours. I don't need to ask. Thank you for doing this. O'Brien out.
Another flare. There's the last one. How am I gonna get to him? She didn't even see it coming. O'Brien, I found another one. ID says his name was Robinson.
Okay. Thanks. I'll let his family know.
So, you guys have, families. Managed to get them all out while shit was going down?
Cooper. Hey. Right here. We're gonna get you out of here, right, pal?
Cooper, come in!
Sorry, shoot! Lift up! He's down!
Come on.
Oh, Jesus. What's going on, Deacon? Cooper!
His legs are broken.
Hold on, stay with him. I'm sending in another team.
No! My shoot's compromised. I'm not gonna make it. Let me talk to Jen.
Get Jen in here now!
Cooper, what the hell did this to you? What happened?
I moved so fast. I just didn't see it coming.
You told me that a freak did all of this.
Reacher. Reacher.
Cooper, are you there?
Jen?
I'm here.
I can't believe it. I thought I'd never hear your voice.
Listen to me. We're gonna get you out of here. Do you hear me? Go.
No. Get her out of here.
He's gone.
Copy that.
dealing with here, O'Brien?
The guys at the lab nicknamed it the Butcher. Butcher.
What is that? Long arms, claws.
No, it's just fast. I clocked it moving 40 miles an hour.
40? Jesus.
And yeah, it's strong. Maybe you should abort.
I don't know. Hell with that. I'm not aborting anything.
This isn't your fight.
It is now.
The Reacher should have a tracking device. Take it. To take it, we can use it to guide you out.
What? How? How, O'Brien?
We have infrared. We can track the Horde's movements. Take it!
Oh, Jesus. I hope this was worth it, O'Brien. O'Brien, I got your samples.
Hey, John! Get out of there!
What?
Get out of there now! There's a Horde coming!
You gotta be kidding me!
They're getting close.
Yeah, it's time to finish these guys off. Jesus, O'Brien.
Made it out.
Yeah, I made it out, no thanks to you.
Transmitting coordinates. O'Brien out.
Brian, four men died from this shit. Hope it was worth it.
Jesus, listen to you. Those are my men. I don't need you or anyone else telling me.
Fly around in your helo well above the ship. You crawl back into what? Cozy underground bunker, whatever the fuck. You have no idea what it's like out here. What it takes to survive. Oh, you know, those men, Cooper, the others, they had no idea what they were walking into, but you did. Didn't you? Huh? Didn't you?
Radio me when you and your old lady are ready to be lifted out. Maybe this time you'll get on the chopper with her.
Riders. If he let him get away, we'll be able to catch him.
Now we'll just see about that.
St. John out. Huh? Looks like you're having a chaotic day, yeah? Just the way you like it?
Oh, you won't take me alive.
Well, I think I already did. Don't matter much to me one way or the other. Goddamn the anarchists.
Colonel, I've got him. Transmitting the coordinates now.
Good work.
Hold.
gotta be right around here.
Interesting.
Reporting in. Did the patrol get the prisoner?
Corporal, I'm afraid not. When they went to retrieve him, he was dead.
Damn.
Poison. Killed himself. Not sure how.
I'm sorry, sir.
Don't be. Whatever knowledge he had about us, time with him.
Yes, sir. St. John out.
Sir, I was...
You know, when I was young, we used to explore caves like these, looking for petroglyphs, carvings by the Modoc, other tribes, thousands of years old. You know, they never lived in these caves, the heathens, in the cold and the dark. But look at us. Look how far we have fallen.
Colonel, I was...
The soldier who used to be assigned to Lieutenants Whittaker and Weaver, the soldier you replaced, has gone AWOL. He broke into my private chambers and took my personal copy of the Holy Bible. I want it returned.
Yes, sir.
I've marked his last known location on your map. Dismissed, Corporal.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, good. You need it. We got it. Okay, got it. Corporal St. John, Adik, see you around.
Corporal St. John.
Sarge, good to see you.
There you go. Oh, big spender. Okay, now that's more like it. Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Well, yeah, it makes sense. I'd do that if I had enough credits, you know? Huh? Okay. See ya, Corporal. Corporal Deacon St. John.
I have had a revelation. Last night, a new group of recruits joined our ranks and have already been sworn in. They have traveled far, from the east, west, south, and north. They're coming to this place at this time. Is no accident. They bring word of more camps. Like the one to the south, which we have purged.
Right.
Camps filled with degenerates, thieves, drug addicts, and murderers. We are threatened. All of us. Every day, we live in the shadow of death.
Oh, yeah. Right.
But that shadow is not cast by rabid freaks that surround us.
No, it's not.
They are part of God's plan. They are part of God's punishment. No! No! It is not. threaten to destroy us. It is our fellow man.
Yes, sir.
Like Noah before us. We have built an ark to save mankind. To save all the knowledge. So when the flood waters recede, we may rebuild.
Don't
rebuild,
sir.
But in this age, here at the end of the world, God is not sending the oceans from their beds to rise up and sweep away the damned.
No.
There will be no baptism of water. No. In this last age, we are the flood.
Yeah.
We are sent forth to baptize the world with fire! Today, we begin a holy war against all those who have brought down the wrath of God! We will move north! Seek out the depraved! And cleanse...
Brian, this is St. John, come in.
I'm here.
Okay, I hope you're ready because we're doing this. We're doing this right now.
Give me your coordinates.
Done.
Wait, where are you?
Center of Crater Lake, Wizard Island, and Militia Camp.
You've disabled the RPGs.
Oh, shit, not yet. I'll get right on that.
Radio me when you're ready. O'Brien out.
Gotta get to the RPGs. Where would they be? Oh, the towers. It's gotta be the towers. That's right. Keep moving.
Speech? Move it against other camps?
Jesus, that's harsh.
Find me some grub while you're out.
Come on, you son of a bitch.
Right.
That'll do it. I gotta get to Sarah. Sarah, Lieutenant Whitaker. Damn it. Hang on, I'm coming.
Can't you stand guard or do whatever it is you're doing out there?
Colonel's orders. Gotta keep eyes on you at all times.
Yeah, well, fuck the Colonel's orders.
Hey, you watch your mouth. Things are changing around here. And if you don't follow the orders...
Make sure we're clear.
You're good. You're clear.
Okay.
That's the plan.
I need you to pack your stuff. We're leaving.
How are we gonna get out of here? There are guards everywhere.
Do you trust me? O'Brien?
I'm here.
We're heading up to the cone. We got one shot at this.
Copy that. O'Brien out.
Who's O'Brien? Where are we going?
Look, I don't have time to explain. You got everything? We're not coming back.
Yeah, I'm ready. Let's go.
Right, stay close, and if we see anyone...
Hey. In case you didn't read my note... Wait, so who's O'Brien? How's he getting us out of here?
I told you, O'Brien is how I found you. He was the Nero soldier who was there that night, the night that I put you on that chopper.
Nero?
Come on, oh, shit, Weaver!
No, 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 that one. The canister. Right. Private, are you paying attention? Eyes on your work, man! That canister, right there!
Go, go.
Up! I don't want to see that canister fall.
Holy shit, he let us go. Weaver let us go. Oh, shit. More guards.
Okay, hold here.
Hey, come on. Let's go around them.
Okay.
So, Brian, the guy in the Nero chopper, he's coming here?
Yeah, look, it's a long story. I'll tell you all about it once we get clear.
Wait, so they're still flying? I mean, God, Deacon, they must have resources, labs, equipment.
Well, yeah, I'm pretty sure they do. Look, you can ask O'Brien when you see him.
Another guard. Hold on. I'll distract him.
Be careful.
Soldier, what are you doing?
I'm sorry, ma'am. This area is off limits.
How dare you talk back to an officer?
What? Work.
Another guard. I'll see if I can get them to move.
Be careful. Well done.
Come on. We're almost there. I can't wait to see Boozer again.
You want to go with me? To Lost Lake, I mean? I thought we were going to Cloverdale.
No, we are. I mean, I just want to see him. He's like my big brother. It's not like we have much family left these days, you know?
I saw someone.
Soldier, over here, please.
Ma'am, this is restricted.
Are you questioning me, soldier? Do you see this?
Wait, what? Ah! Not so bad yourself.
I can see daylight. Come on, we're almost out.
Yeah, okay, this is it. We're at the cone.
Okay, we made it.
Where's O'Brien?
He'll be here. We just, need to...
Gentlemen, this is the top of the cone where you can see we get an amazing view here. Oh, Lieutenant. I've just been giving this group of new recruits a tour of the island. We're just about to go down into the Ark. You should join us.
Gentlemen,
this is Lieutenant Whitaker. She heads up part of the research team that's exploring ways to use poison to defeat our enemies.
Schrader!
He's a murderer and a spy.
Why would you listen
remember
to
that
him
camp
over
I told
me?
You about?
You know
I am
not.
Like the leader of that camp, Lost Lake, sent
this
him
is
here.
Full of shit.
I'm telling you.
I've never even met this motherfucker.
Colonel, you've got to believe me.
Enough! All right. I'm listening.
I am telling you, he is a spy.
Matt, this guy's crazy. You've never seen him before.
Lieutenant!
He comes out of nowhere
lying.
And you're going to believe him?
What's that
you
camp you're
I'm
saying
lying.
I'm from?
You think
Lost
I'm lying.
What the fuck?
Is that it? I'm not lying. Have him show us your back.
Yeah.
Huh? Show us
enough,
your back.
Enough! That's my last warning. Now we will get to the truth of this matter. Thou shalt not bear false witness against thy neighbor. Captain Khoury, I forget, is that the 8th or the 9th commandment?
I don't rightly recall, sir.
Tell me what you saw, and don't lie to me, son. I'll know.
At Lost Lake Camp, he attacked a woman.
What the fuck are
Corporal!
You...
Corporal!
He wasn't wearing a shirt. Son of a bitch. Covering his back. Some satanic shit. It's some kind of dog, a dead dog chewing through a chain or something, like it was nothing. I pulled him off her. He was drunk and we fought like hell, but who knows what wouldn't have happened if I hadn't been there. You make him show us his back, and you will see who's lying.
I'm sorry, Colonel. This shit is just
so crazy.
Turn him.
You wear the image of Cerberus, the Hound of Hades. How fitting that you were discovered ascending from the underworld. But you are not Cerberus, are you? Deacon St. John. You hide behind
never
angelic
heard
names
of the truth
and clothe yourself
truth
in lies!
He got kicked out
you
of the
You are Judas! Out of the pool. And what about you, Lieutenant? How convenient that you were with the Drifter when the Nero helicopter came by!
Colonel, I do not know what you're talking about.
You were in a Nero camp that was overrun! How long have you been spying on us? How long?
Matt, I promise, I haven't
been— More lies! I expect this from Drifters. I expect men like him to betray me! But an officer—
Colonel!
It was me! It was me! Colonel, I lied. If you look in my pocket, you're gonna find a radio. Because I called them. I called him and I lied. I lied to the lieutenant. I told her that I needed her to help me check a shipment, but the truth is I just needed a hostage.
Deacon St. John, Drifter, are you there? This is Nero. This is O'Brien, Drifter.
I'm sorry. Corporal St. John is unavailable right now.
Wait, who is this?
Sometimes, in the search for truth, the blood of innocence is spilled. I'm sorry, my dear. Release Private Sarkozy, was it?
Yeah.
And Corey, take this Drifter to lockup. Tomorrow at 0700, he will stand trial. And he will hang. Lieutenant, enough of this. We have work to do. Come. Tell me more about this Lost Lake camp.
Yes, sir. Anything you want to know?
Lieutenant, please.
Come on. Get up.
Good. I thought I heard you breathing.
Fuck you.
That's what I want to hear. It means the shit hadn't broken you yet.
Okay. Why?
Tat on your back. A dead dog chewing through its chains? Not something you see every day. I did some digging before we freed you. I was, I don't know. Trying to make sense out of it. This was taken from the lieutenant when she came into the camp. My guess is, it's yours.
Yeah, it's mine.
And your wife's name? It ain't Beth.
No, it ain't.
And you've been out here all this time? Trying to find her?
Yeah.
You just asked me why. Pretty simple, really. The way I figure it, any man who goes through God knows what to find his old lady does not deserve to die at the end of a rope.
Well, wait a second. You're helping me? Well, that just means you're all gonna hang.
We're not going back. The Colonel is batshit crazy. Holy war, genocide, I mean, what the fuck is that?
Yeah, well then, what's the plan? What are you gonna do?
We're going east. Yeah. Hopefully we can make it to Reno. You should come with us.
Nope.
You can't go back. The militia will shoot you on sight.
No, I'm not leaving without her. And I gotta ride north. I gotta warn Iron Mike.
It's way too late for that now.
Why?
They spent all night clearing the Santiam Pass.
What?
A convoy rode out early this morning heading north.
Oh, shit.
Are you sure you don't want to come with us?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Good luck to you, Deacon St. John.
Hey, Corey. When I told the Colonel about my military service, I told him I hated every goddamn minute of it, but, maybe it wouldn't have been so bad if I'd served under someone like you.
You know, maybe it's not too late.
Gotta get back to Lost Lake. I gotta head north. I gotta save Boozer. Ricky. Iron Mike. I can't save Sarah. I can't save Sarah, but I can save them. I'm sorry, Sarah. I'm sorry. But I'm not giving up. I'm gonna find a way. I swear to God, I am coming back for you. I gotta head north. Take the, Santiam Highway. It's clear now. Yeah, that's the fastest way. Santiam. This way. Head north.
Thank you.
St. John! Shoot that son of a bitch! St. John! Shoot that son of a bitch!
That's it.
Finally. Jesus.
Kill him!
Is that all of them, huh? Hang on, Boozer. I'm coming. Thank you.
Booze, are you there? Come back. Booze, man, come back.
Deke, is it you? Got movement here, goddammit. Addy, get wounded inside.
Boozer!
Deke, glad to hear you're with your brother. Sure could use you about now. Get him inside. Move, dammit, move! Look out!
I'm coming, Boozer, I'm almost there. Schizo. Schizo, he's there, Boozer, he's coming for you.
They're coming in through the gate. Go, go! Let him come, Deke. Let him come.
Boozer! Damn it! Ricky, Lost Leg Camp, come in. Ricky, Mike, come in.
On the run.
We got him. We got him.
Where's Schizo? Has anyone seen Schizo?
We did it.
Right on, yeah. Dude.
Go after him. Don't let him get away. Kill every goddamn one of them.
Where the hell is Schizo?
Bunch of us have been looking for him. No one's seen him.
Hey, come on. We gotta go.
Hey, don't worry. We're gonna find that asshole.
Deke, thank God. Come on.
Ricky, what's going on?
It's Iron Mike. He got shot.
Hey, you lazy son of a bitch. I wanted to see if you wanted to go fishing. We got a camp to feed.
You found her?
Found her?
Your old lady.
Yeah, Mike, she's right outside.
She's here?
Yeah. Yeah, look, I couldn't have done this without your help.
I want to meet her. Be a hell of a gal to go through all that trouble. God, like my little death.
Okay. Here, Mike. Here. Mike, I want you to take this.
I don't want it. I can't. Wrong, Deke.
No. We can keep this together, Mike. You get back on your feet. You'll
me. I was wrong.
No easy way to say this. Iron Mike's dead. He tried to stop Schizo when the militia were pulling out. Iron Mike being Iron Mike. Tried to reason with him, and... Okay. Yeah, shut up! Shut up! This ain't no eulogy. Iron Mike wouldn't want that. We don't have time for this because the men that we killed today... Well, there's more where that came from. A lot more. I've been to their camp. I've seen their army.
And when they come back here, they're gonna slaughter each and every one of them. At least they're gonna try.
Unless we hit them first.
Hey! Hey, shut up! Shut up! Listen to him. Iron Mike trusted him, so you have to trust him!
No, 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 I'm sorry. You know what? I can't do this. I'm not Iron Mike. I'm a goddamn drifter.
You're right. There's a road.
No, I'm not fucking leaving. Look at me. Listen. All right. Find Boozer. Tell him to meet me at the cabin. Okay, so I found this in a survivalist bunker.
Wait, this is...
Yeah, yeah, we're gonna need a truck. Something big, something like a dump truck. And we're gonna fill it full of fertilizer.
Nitrate?
Yep. We're gonna mix it with 100 gallons of creosote.
A fertilizer truck bomb. That's your plan.
Oh, my God.
The militia have turned this entire island into a fortress. Now, you got civilians in the caves. You got the labor force and those considered unfit to serve in this survivor camp. And you got the armory and the garrison right by the main gate. We hit that. You tear out the heart of the colonel's militia.
What about Sarah?
Well, she's in the caves. It's what the colonel calls the Ark.
How do you know that they're not just gonna kill everybody? Sarah and everyone else!
I don't, but I figure that the explosion will cause so much confusion and chaos that they're... I can go in, I can find her, I can get her out before they know what hit her. Look, this isn't about just Sarah anymore. The colonel has declared war on all of us, and he's got an army to back him up. Iron Mike and the rest of them, they're just the first casualties in that war. It's gonna be a short one unless we hit them first. Didn't say it was a good plan.
No, it's a really shitty one,
Nate. You with me, brother?
Oh, I wouldn't miss it.
Okay. Well, we're not gonna be able to do it alone.
All right, okay, well, if anyone wants to join in, you hit him at the south gate.
Mm-hmm.
Because when the explosion happens, all the militia, they're gonna rush up toward the main gate.
All right, we're gonna need some supplies. Crazy asses.
How's it coming?
Back up.
Hey, Deke.
Hey. What's this?
Oh, ask him.
Well, truck's as big as a tank, right?
Uh-huh.
I figured. Might as well turn her into one.
Holy shit. is this ready?
Well, let's see, Deke.
Time to fill her up.
I know where to find some fertilizer. I'll radio when I'm ready.
Okay.
I used to be a cop, believe it or not. And farewell. I think we had it pretty good with training and equipment and all.
Deke, long time no see.
Blair, how's it going?
Everything. People just going nuts, shooting at anything that looked even a little crazy, not realizing that they were just as bad.
Okay.
This woman.
Yeah, good.
She killed a man.
Yep. Hey, Deke.
The kids were locked
be
in
safe.
Car. I started to get them out.
You here to buy something? Buzz, how you doing? Hello? Earth to Deacon? Check back later, I guess. Okay, okay. I'll top you off. I'm here if you need me, man.